Hey guys, what's up? Day number two for the liquid diet. Right now I'm at pain management. It's a follow-up and to make sure I'm taking my meds and check my back, because on Thursday I'm having a procedure done and I really don't want to do it now. But I'm gonna talk to him about it and see what he said. So the nurse came in, she took my vitals and everything. Everything's okay about that. I feel like I didn't even sleep until probably like 2 o'clock. Just me watching YouTube. My goodness, I'm so bad. I don't have much to do today, so. All right, guys, I'm out of my appointment. It went okay. I guess we're still moving forward on Thursday for my procedure. The procedure is, well, he's going to go in and he's going to burn off all the nerves that's causing me problems. We're going to do the right side first, and then we're going to do the left. So I'm nervous. I am really, like, really, really nervous about this. It's like every time I have a procedure done, I get really scared. Like, right now, I'm so terrified. But I know God's going to be with me, and I know he's going to bring me out of this, so that's all I can be grateful for. So I'm headed home now, and I don't know what the... Talk, Danielle. My daughter needs to go do some stuff today, so I guess we'll hang out and do that. But I need to chill for a minute because my back is, like, killing me right now, and it's on fire. So I need to go home. I need to put on my heating pad, and I need to relax for a minute, and then we can go because my back is killing me. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Thank you for being with me. Hey guys, what's up? I'm sitting here waiting for my daughter to get her food. Just left Walmart. I'm about to go to Dollar Tree. What a day. And I'm tired. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. So I hope you guys are having a good day. It's my little mini me. That's my little mini me. And it's my big cat. Y'all already know Lexus. She's been in numerous videos. We're about to do another video probably tonight. I forgot what it's called, but we're about to do a new video tonight, so you guys will see Lexus again.
I forgot to get paint. I can get that back.
So we're just out hanging out, me and the girls. Yeah. Alright guys, I'm not doing much. Gotta go to Dollar Tree next, so be looking out for that haul. And I will see you guys later. Bye. Hey guys. Oh, that light's in the way. I just wanted to hop on here and let you guys know about how today went. Today went okay. I was fighting. I'm telling y'all, I was fighting. And I'm still drinking. Like right now, I have a cup of smooth move tea. If you guys can see in there. Hold on. There we go. This is my smooth move tea. It's so good. I put lemon, honey. That's what I put in my tea. But anyway, today was hard, but I fought through it. The girls went to this Mexican restaurant and got food and brought it home. And I was kind of happy that they didn't eat it around me. Because I know me, I'd have been like, ooh, let me get some, you know. but I'm glad I didn't. I kept myself busy today to the point where I wouldn't have to, you know what I'm saying, worry about or think about food. I always had my jug of water right next to me so I could just go ahead and drink it down. You guys, I have been, my mind is on this right now, seriously on this. So today is day 2 of my liquid diet. I want to thank you guys so much for having my back and being such great supporters. I love all of you guys so, so much. We hit 1,500 subscribers. I am doing a giveaway. So, like this video. Subscribe to my channel if you ain't already subscribed. And share this video. Leave me a comment down below if you guys have anything you want to say. Or if you guys just want to congratulate the girl. But, yeah, I just wanted to hop on here and just tell you guys thank you so much. I love you guys so much. You guys are so awesome. And I will see you guys tomorrow, day 3. Bye.